en iyi seceriyet.
Hani çer? Ha?
Şedid.
Hayır, tayyur elu.
This must be Pamu. The man stinks of beer.
Oh, thank you. I've been trying to get him to leave for hours.
Hen Harriet, look at Yahoo!
Menahat.
That is Pamu. What has happened to him?
His passion for toasting Sekhmet has exceeded his head for drink.
This is a disaster. People have come from the Redland and the Black to see him fight.
Your Holiness, I am here to fight for Sekhmet.
You're not Pamu? He was meant to play Sekhmet.
Pamu is...
Fine.
Beloved of Sekhmet, who illumines the double land with her flame, we give thanks for your presence on this sacred night. We invite your witness. Should malice cling too strongly to your hearts, Isfet, the evil one, shall smite the goddess. Condemn Yamu to 100 seasons of darkness! But should your hearts be pure, the goddess shall favor us, shielding us from the obscurity of chaos!
Let
the battle begin!
Uncle Bayek?
Since a time unknown, Sekhmet the Lioness has
Madam Sekhmet!
Her final cantus!
Isfet was once husband to Ma'at, goddess of order. Tampering with her scales of judgment, he grew fat on the souls of mortals. Ma'at cast him out of the Hall of Justice. In his hunger, he returned. But Sekhmet knew his heart and guarded
Wait,
the door
which
against
one is Sekhmet,
him.
And which one is Isfet?
Their battle lasted 20 days and nights before Sekhmet subdued the Lord of Chaos. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back Chaos!
Sekhmet's might enlightens your heart! Sekhmet, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire! The lioness is back to cleave the darkness!
May Sekhmet protect us!
Sekhmet beats back Chaos!
Watch out, Uncle!
Look! His weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire! Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm!
The lioness's fangs will cleave the night!
In Sekhmet's fire. Sekhmet's might enlivens your
arms. Sekhmet, chase away our bad luck.
The warrior of Sekhmet beats Chaos.
The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness.
Look, this weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire. Sekhmet's might enlivens your arms. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back Chaos.
I could swear you were the Blood Eater herself.
Ah. The priest's recounting of the battle between the goddess and Isfet was new to me.
It is a tale of his own invention. You will not hear it outside Yamu. Would that you'd agree to stay with us longer. But I know that greater duties call you.
I'll say goodbye to the children before I leave.
Do so. They'll miss you. You are always welcome in Yamu. Whenever your journeys bring you to our gnome.
Keep the mask and staff of the goddess as poor tokens of our respect.
Allahus Praxis. Allahus. Thank you.
Wait!
We'll attack on sight here.
Alarm! Alarm!
Hey!
No one would get the drop. Would have been the first time I saw one.
Right! On my way!
Hang on!
You will die!
Here is the Book of the Dead. Becca will be pleased. Now to return the book to the old man.
From me?
Is it stealing if you rob a thief?
Whoa.
Has your father left us?
His good life is over. He was too weak to live till you return.
May he be conducted in peace.
He was in despair that his car would not join my mother's.
Where is his body? It is not too late.
You are a blessing from the gods. He receives the rites in the small temple.
You're a free innocent!
Old man, your book. May it guide you to your wife's side.
Την αφωνή σας δεν βούλετε. Δεν πω ποτέ ώρα κάτι αυτήν αφωνία.
Κυρίων εμένυνσε. Είτε, είτε.
Τι πλέον μέλους η ουράν. Άνθρωποι νου να βολέσε.
Serapis, the snake will get his answer.
Señor Talmisuerti, otis amelias.
Καλώς. Είναι αποφανήν, πολέμου χρήξαστε.
Κυρίου, εδώ τι μου παραγγείλεις.
Γνώσκη την πράτη.
How would I find iron among all these Elder Scrolls?
You're right about that. But can't he express them concisely? Therapist. Now what?
Where is Aya?
Ah, Serapis. I wrote a tragic comic pastoral epic centered on him.
Ah.
You're by, I guess. Aya's eager to see you.
She said.
I am sorry, my good fellow. You appear to be drunk. This library is for serious scholars only. She is in hiding.
Who are you?
Ah, interested in Homeric verse, eh? This way, please. I am Aya's cousin, Phanos.
Ah, yes, Phanos. Nice to meet you in person. Tell me what is happening with Aya. Why are you being so discreet?
Gennadios sent his men on a house-to-house search. Often they drag people into the street and torture them for information. Typical of the system we live under.
Gennadios.
A monster. The Philoctetae of Alexandria. He is ravaging the city to find her.
And where is she now?
I have a very powerful friend, Apollodorus. No doubt you have heard of him.
I have not.
You will. In any case, he made a hiding place available to Aya after she ran into trouble.
Yeah, but what happened? You do not answer me.
It is a mess of political intrigue. She will explain all, fear not.
Look! There's Phanos! He thinks he's a poet!
The modern Sophocles.
This is as far as I go. The way to Aya is found in the monument ahead. Right there! Have a little faith.
Never again should we spend months apart. We only have each other. Without him, what?
Let us be together. Us two. Each to each.
I have news.
You are scarred by justice.
I bludgeoned Medunamun with this.
I hate that we have to do these things. But I am grateful that you did.
If I am honest, I took pleasure in it. I've missed your touch.
I have missed touching you. I killed as well. Actaeon. I hunted him down and discovered a mask in his room. When he returned, I forced him to wear it. Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits.
Aya.
But I was careless. Another of the masked ones tracked me to my home. It was even more difficult.
We have one more. Then, we will be done.
Look at this. I took it from Actaeon. Apollodorus tells me it is a papyrus from the Royal Council, which means the snake is in Ptolemy's court.
How does this Apollodorus know these things?
He has informants everywhere, because of his work with Cleopatra.
Well, Cleopatra? She's been declared a criminal.
By her treacherous brother, yes. She plans to take back the throne. She wants the snake dead as much as we do. And she trusts me. She gave me this. To slit his throat. It's an ancient blade that killed the tyrant Xerxes. A weapon of justice.
Ingenious. Ah. I will go to the palace and discover who uses the seal of the snake. And I will use this.
You'll find plenty of information in the Royal Scribe's office. He spends his time at the bathhouse. Go search the palace while he's away.
And you?
I cannot leave here as long as Gennadios walks the streets. He is determined to kill me.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I can learn of this Gennadios and silence him.
Discover who the snake is and show him the face of death. I'll meet you at the Paneum when you have killed both the snake and Gennadios.
My heart aches until I see you again. What's this?
That leads to the dock. As does mine, my love.
Oh. war.
Distract the enemy. I will push you.
Oh, Sei. Obviously, this is the autonomy.
Idiodin, oran bulimiti mikhanesteri.
Ή, παπά, οδείς...
Ωρο καλός. Είναι από φανήν πολέμου.
Οι!
Ρίνα, κύριε!
Hey, you! Stop!
Παρασκευάσματα του Δανεστίν.
Give it to me, Gideon.
No, I must get clear. Stop any pursuit.
Must
get clear. Stop any pursuit.
Loose!
Hot! Stay there!
The gods here are vigilant.
Time to die!
Whoa.
Damn it!
Watch out!
Hang on!
Hey, watch out! Yeah.
Hey.
Heavily guarded. Looks important. Looks important. Looks important. Locked. These are the rooms of the royal scribe. A ladder. Looks important. Locked. Ah, a key. Official papers. This chest belongs to the royal scribe himself, Eudorus. False bottom. A letter.
Esteemed Ibis, the Pharaoh remains compliant and is our puppet in all things. Act with caution in Siwa. The murder of the Heron was but the first. Two from among us here in Alexandria have also been killed. However, the situation is under control. Gennadios is actively questioning the populace. We commend your efforts, Ibis. Long life.
Stamped with the seal of the snake. The snake is Eudorus. The royal scribe. I have said that the royal scribe is often at the bathhouse. I will kill that naked ear that Eudorus there.
You there! Stop!
What?
That's it! Die!
Please,
τόσους ανθρώπων. Πού και έχει πέρασει.
Η αγορά του είναι χτες.
Τι συμβάν, παιδες! Λέξον, λέξον!
Φαύλο, μοντρά!
Θηρίων, εμένιν σε. Είτε, είτε.
Όχι, γνώσκη, τι πρέπει.
Αδαΐσυση! Γνώση είναι δάχτυ που δεν πρόκειται κατέχει.
Aristo is taking Eudoros to court for plagiarism.
Kairos, I love his horses badly.
The building alone.
Have you seen his wife?
Look up at that expansive ceiling. Simply divine.
Is everything to your liking, my lord?
The water is a bit tepid. Such a coincidence.
No. I was visiting the docks and heard it from Arist.
Hey now.
Hey.
Hey. You are dead.
Alarm! Battle!
Montu, your humble servant offers thanks.
Help me. This man has lost his reason!
Darn!
I am the royal scribe!
Look on the bright side. You
this won't
stone.
Take long.
Truly miraculous.
Again. The building alone is worth it. Look up at that expansive ceiling.
I suspect.
Simply divine.
Principally to Ogon make a noise.
Wait a second.
Δε πω ποτέ ώρα κάτι αυτή την αφρονία.
Το ύβαχευμένο νουνέσχεται.
Hey! To me, brother!
Right! Coming! Hey, wait! Long gone. Hey,
Wait a minute!
Die! Die!
The priest's sentiments would have only improved had he fought.
Is everything to your liking, my lord?
I should be cautious around here.
Of you to kill me.
It was you who murdered my son before my eyes.
You are a fool.
At the temple in Siwa.
That forsaken shithole? I had nothing to do with that disaster.
It is too late for your lies. Anubis awaits. Worth the loss to slay the snake at last.
The snake? The snake will never die.
Son of Apep, the Lord of the Duat awaits.
Με ένα παύλα, ντε και διεφθαρμένο.
box.
Eudoros killed! Oh, dear gods, he's been murdered!
Look at the blood!
But he was so handsome.
It's Eudoros' poor soul. Any clue?
No.
Die, idiot!
He was so handsome.
Oh, it's Eudoros' poor soul.
Τι πράξει!
Τι συμβανέστη! Παιδες, λέξον μη!
Μανία γαντάραξε.
Τι πράξει!
Ιδιώτης ανθρώπων, ούκ έχει πέρας.
Whoa. Whoa. Ugh!